All right. Something different. We're back. Something different. Something new. Something I have not done before. I'm going to do a Beyonce reaction. Shout out to Mariana. Big shout out. Where's the mic? Big shout out to Mariana for recommending me this. I never really heard Beyonce, guys. She's one of those names, you know the name. You know the name. You know the name, you know the face. But just for whatever reason, I just never really heard her music. I want to get into it. I'm going to start it. So I figured let's do some reactions. I'm planning on actually doing some album reactions. But I was talking to Mariana last night. And she recommended I do this song. So I'm going to start off with this song. Sorry, guys. I got hiccups. Sorry, I got the hiccups. We're going to start on this song. And then eventually we'll get to some albums. But she says the song is amazing, so if Mariana says it's great, I already know it's going to be fucking amazing. There's nothing really else to ramble about. Like I said, I just never really got into her, but... Oh, one thing I will ramble about. Do you guys... I guess maybe if you guys are, you know, super fans of hers, you would know this, but... How did I not know that there's an accent on the E at the end? So is her name Beyoncé? It's not Beyoncé. It's Beyoncé. Right? Or is it just spelled like that, but it's still pronounced Beyonce? Because I always thought it was with the accent on the O, Beyonce. But it's very clearly there's an accent on the last E. So is it Beyonce? Beyonce? I don't fucking... I don't know. But I know that Mariana said she loved the song. So I'm sure I'm going to love it. There's really nothing else to really ramble about. Just get into it, I guess. And what else am I going to ramble about? This fucking crazy shirt. What do you guys think about my crazy ass shirt? This shit's so fire, right? How over the top 90s. This is like super 92. Like this is like the real early 90s shit. Like not like that 90s revival. Nah, this is straight actually early 90s. This is like an actual early 90s shirt. Like, you know what I mean? Like this is actually from the early 90s. Like this is actually what they wore. Like this is an actual vintage fucking early 90s shirt. I either dress like an all black, like I either wear completely all black or I wear super over the top fucking colorful shit. There's no 80 or 80, like Mariana said. It's either fucking 0 or 100 with me. Like there's no in between. There's no fucking in between. I'm either going to be in all black or I'm going to wear crazy fucking vintage fucking early 90s shirts that look super ridiculous. But I do not give a fuck. Who gives a shit? Anyway, let's shut up. Let's just get into it. I'm hype. Like I said, the only thing I've ever heard, the only songs I've really heard from her is just any song that was a huge hit that I would have heard on the radio. Like I have heard some songs here and there. I will say though, I've never sat and listened. You know what I mean? I've just in passing might have heard them on the radio or something. So yeah, that's really it. Nothing really else to say. Let's just get into it.
Flight controllers here looking very carefully at the situation. Obviously a major malfunction.
Your love is bright as ever. Even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me. Before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing. And I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me. Before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out.
Yeah. last time you heard of 4-5-1 and pop? You better kiss me. A 5-1 and pop? You never hear that. Before time is run out.
I mean, what is there to say? The melody was fucking crazy. The melody was dope. I mean, the lyrics, you know, production. I mean, everything. Everything about it was great. I also, though, I think what to me was super crazy about it, maybe I just don't know enough about that type of music, so I haven't heard enough. Maybe I haven't heard enough. Maybe there is, like, dembo ballads or some shit, but, like, am I tripping? I guess I might be tripping, but to me at least, because maybe I don't know enough. I never heard nothing sound like that with the... That was like... Because the tempo was slow enough where we're in ballad territory, right? But it's at the very... It was at the highest that you can get to while still being in ballad territory, right? Meaning if it had been any faster, you couldn't have called that a ballad. It was just slow enough to be a ballad, but it was still pretty fucking fast compared to regular ballads, right? Which are very slow. But it had a dembo, like that's like a reggaeton beat. That's a reggaeton beat. That's a dembo beat right there. Fucking, I should react to dembo. You guys go look up Shaba Ranks dembo. It's one of the best records you'll ever hear in your entire life. I kind of low key want to put it out right now, just because it's so fire. But I never like, you know what I mean? Normally like a dembo beat, like. It's way, you know what I mean? And it's kind of more like to turn up, more kind of getting lit. You know what I mean? This was not a turn up lit record. This was ballad territory, but just upbeat ballad. I don't know. That was really dope. I really fucked with that. I really fucked with that. Yeah, shout out to you, Mariana, for telling me to listen to that. And yeah, if you guys are watching this, anybody's watching this, and you guys are into Beyonce, tell me what album to react to first, because I want to go through her albums. I want to start, like, really listening to her. I want to check her out. So yeah, if you're fucking watching, tell me an album. And if not, I'll just pick one randomly. But, and what else did I say? Shout out Beyonce, right? Shout out Mariana. Shout out to you guys for watching. Go sub to my real channel, not this channel, my real channel. The link's in the description. It's right there. Go click. Sub to my real shit.